You need to hear this if you're a science enthusiast. Ice Age teens had puberty just like us. New research reveals that Ice Age teens experienced puberty in ways remarkably similar to today's adolescents. Published in the Journal of Human Evolution, the study examined 13 adolescent skeletons from around 25,000 years ago. Led by Professor Mary Lewis, researchers found that these ancient teens hit puberty at about the same age as modern teens in wealthy countries, around 13.5 years old. They took longer to fully mature, hitting adulthood between 17 and 22 years old. One fascinating find was a male adolescent known as Romito II, who had dwarfism. Despite his small stature, he showed signs of puberty, like a deeper voice and facial hair, indicating he could father children. This study challenges the idea that prehistoric life was all harsh, showing that many Ice Age teens were relatively healthy and experienced puberty much like us today. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more adventures in science and exploration.